Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel DataVox. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to update my Genshin Impact, and it shows game files download error. Check your network settings and try again. But here my PC is connected to the internet connection and also my internet works normal. So anyway, how to fix this issue? So if you get this message, first of all force close this Genshin Impact from your task manager. And then right click on your network icon and go to open network and internet settings. So here you can click to access network and sharing center, and here I using the internet connection via my ethernet cable, and it shows that ethernet adapter. So just click to open it. So here you can click to access properties, and then it shows some options. But you can click to open Internet Protocol version 4. So now I try to enter the DNS address to manually. So once you enter this address and also tick to enable this option, validate settings upon exit and click to save these changes and wait for a few seconds. And close all the settings window. So next you can open your command prompt, but you can run this command prompt as administrator mode. So and then type the following commands one by one. So once you execute all the commands, just close this command prompt and one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, now one more time I try to access this Genshin Impact, and it asks for the download process, so I try to proceed it. But friends, now this time you can see my Genshin Impact starts to downloading and it will automatically resume, and it does not shows that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel DataVox, and thanks for watching.